Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Spotify email address. Spotify uses the email address associated with your account to send you important communication. As a result, it's important to ensure that the email address associated with your Spotify account is active. If not, Spotify makes it easy to update it. Additionally, it's important to note that if your Spotify account is linked to your Facebook account, you'll need to change the email address associated with your Facebook account to change your email address associated with Spotify. I'll link to my video about how to do that in the description. And finally, if Spotify doesn't let you change to a new email address, it's likely there's already a Spotify account created associated with that email address, and you'll want to reach out to Spotify support. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Spotify email address. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to spotify.com/account, and then sign in to your Spotify account. You'll land on your Spotify account overview screen. Step 2. Click Edit Profile on this screen. The Edit Your Profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Enter the new email address you want to associate with your Spotify account in the email field, confirm your password, and then click Save Profile. A message will be displayed at the top of the screen confirming that your profile has been saved. Step 4. Access the email account associated with your new email address and then open the email from Spotify asking you to confirm the new email address associated with your Spotify account. Click the Confirm Email link in this message to confirm your email account. Going forward, this is the email address communication from Spotify will be sent to, and you'll need to use this email address to log in to your Spotify account. Let me know what your favorite streaming music service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.